say? Bro, no, you ask some dumb questions. Anyway, y'all, I just gotta make sure she stay neutral. I'm gonna go first. Ooh. So I'm starting. And let me turn this off. I'm trying to put some watches on the Las Vegas Strip. Bus need to move.
Yep, I know a karma die. This car is not even fixed up either, so.
Bro, I know they're not doing this from GTA, bro. You know how on GTA the cars look good on the side of you to try to cut you off?
Oh. They barely do that on this game.
Why the hell are we... Hold on, bro.
Alright, we stopping at red lights and everything. And like, when we race, if it's a car in front of us, like... You know like how you say how it was going on the side? We just gonna have to stop or try to get in between. Can't go on the sides. Trying to see a
little... Oh, not for waiting that long, going on.
So, yo, what's up, vlog? Right now, just driving.
They're just sitting here.
Better go to the strip real quick.
But anyways, I'm gonna push on the launcher.
Tonight, I'm just coming on right now. I'm coming on right this time, just coming on and out of the other side of town.
You're cops on the street.
I'm sure we're going 200. And there's no traffic. That's what I like.
Cool. Somebody who wants to join them.
Why this dude doing a roleplay too? The kid's challenger. That's disgusting. That's a YouTuber, I think. That's a. That's that YouTuber that got the challenger. That's what's
up. You got some crazy people out here, so I'm gonna have to watch out. But I was just doing some launches.
Let me go home real quick. Why am I showing you to the other room? Yeah. I gotta get my other car. Everybody knows it's about to rock the hell out
today. Yes, sir.
I don't really know that I'm going to Hellcat out today, guys.
You already know to have something on the street. Later, I'm gonna pop it up on my own.
I still need to learn how to shift with this. If y'all can tell, the shifting is weird. So bad.
No,
it is shifting. Oh, let me try and crash on this. Let me join it.
Yeah, 210.
I gotta get that challenge.
Save warrior time for this fight. Okay, just drop in. Oh, the paradigm
thing. Yo, is it put? I mean, arrow that one.
Let's go through over the new Saiyan warrior thing. We're going to review our assignments for this cycle, and now you need to fill out the academic check-in form.
That can be an erase me. That can be an erase me.
The pep talk video you may have seen last year, and what I want you to look at behind this as you watch the video is, you know,
I got 8 years. Well, I forgot I changed it out.
But first things first, every
so
Tuesday,
do a fight, baby. Catch me on the block.
Just had all our classes. What do we need to get done? How am I going to get help? So every Tuesday and Friday we do the academic check-in form. So at the bottom of the page is a link to that academic check-in form. This form is your attendance for the class, so make sure we get that completed. I'm going to put my timer on 5 minutes and get this filled out, and we will start again in exactly 5 minutes.
I'm gonna go see what's up to them challengers over there.
I know all of you have a math assignment. IP11 in I.HRW. The algebra student should be working on finishing that up. The math 8 students have only a part of that. So check. You know, check your work for social studies, check your work for English. I'm sure you don't have any science that's waiting for you to get to finish.
Oh, that car messed up. Let me do it to me. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at the challenge. Oh. The challenge is. Oh, look at that skyline about to mess him up. Oh, that skyline messed him up. Still got it. Oh, he got it. That one. He still got it around that truck. Let me get him from him so I can show you off in the back. Oh, he got in between.
I said 5 minutes.
We got
like 3 minutes to go.
See how we get
back
from
the
back. That was so fire.
David, that's fine.
I'm about to turn my track.
Marcus asked if we have a friend listen today. Yes, we do. That's why you got better get 3 minutes. It's a couple short videos that I'd like you to watch. there's an effect to take it
out of there. Yo, I got too much attention. That way was hard.
Chris, I've got a pair deck open here.
That way was hard. With my chat.
I'm gonna check with my leg and then fill out the academic check.
I can't do it like him. Oh, we got a lot of people on the biggest ship today.
Woo! I got a motorcycle.
Yo, I'm about to go pick my motorcycle up. Ain't nothing but my house. That's a lot of people out there. Oh. Well, I'm gonna let it drift in the middle of the street.
Mm.
Let me do it 20 meters. Baby.
Make sure you fill out that check-in form. I'm holding you there for another 90 seconds, and then we'll continue with our work for today.
Bring my motorcycle back.
Help me. Nicholas and Grant and Martin's partner, Bobby, slash Trey. Abby, Emma, Ness, Lee,
Jake. Whoa, buddy, you're my birthday.
If you're not finished with that tab, with the form, just leave that tab open and then come back to Fair Deck later. Enjoy the video.
Yo. Yep.
That's the next question.
No, hold on, I'm doing this. I just gotta sit here on the video and then I'm gonna push you out and leave. And it's only 3 minute long video. Oh, that means kangaroo. Stop you.
What's up, man?
You on your side.
I'm not.
And you are. Oh, yeah, let me go get my truck. Trying to tell this dude, nah, he ain't gotta come. I'm gonna reach around and get out of here.
Oh, shoot.
Nobody will reverse the truck.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get my Evo.
Nobody wanna rush the Jeep. Sight of Jeep.
Why do I keep missing it?
I don't know, it's funny to look for some people on the street today. I try to find some people.
Life is tough, but so are you.
I'm trying to race some people. Let me go find some people down there. I'm trying to race some slow cars. We got the Dodge Viper. We got a Uber. I'm gonna pick up to this Dodge Viper.
Oops. What the heck?
Alright, let me text this girl.
Where?
Oh, I don't got her. I don't know her Snapchat. Alright, where you at? Oh, good. Let me see. Let me go to the CP. Hey, yo.
Here?
Trying to race?
Yeah, Zeno, bro. Let's go smoke this, bro.
Come on, man. Oh, we. Look at the Ferrari.
Y'all don't want me to pull out my Pagani.
My man, this faster than your Pagani.
Oh, hold on, stay right here, cause it's up the street.
You already know we raced that one time. I'm really about to win. You already remember I raced you with it? Oh, that Ferrari fast. Psych, boy, I'm in the lead. Oh! Using nitrous. See? That's what I don't do. I don't use nitrous. It's chocolate too. I'm made to find out what you should be. I don't know what to take that.
I'll catch up with the Ferrari that fast.
That Ferrari is not fast, it just uses nitrous. Yo.
Yup.
Ain't you that one dude already raised?
You can say that.
Ain't you that one dude I raised?
Nah, I don't remember.
You didn't do race yesterday. Come on, man, let's go. That man took off. Gosh, I'm telling you. Ah, that's not, he got a slowy car. Watch that ammo. That boy trying to kite me, bro. Yo.
Alright, bet, let's go back.
Hold on, come to my house. Come to my house. Teacher I got, bro. I don't know my teacher. Ooh, bus. Ooh, what is that? Is that the 2020 Mustang?
Oh.
Nope.
Yeah, how's that, bro?
Hold on. Wait until this dude, bro. I just got bothered by me. That man's pulled out a Bugatti. And I pulled out a slow car and he pulled out a Bugatti. Oh! We're just drifting.
out. Oh, that's what we were playing last night, Bus Simulator.
What are you
doing? We getting on it?
Yeah.
I was low-key trying to go back to sleep this morning. You trying to play?